No, you're not.
But that's normal for yourself. Well, I just came up with a new one. I gotta work on a picture with it. I admire PFLAG's work. It has been very important at a time when we were fighting the prejudice at its worst. PFLAG played a major role. You know, some of our most bitter opponents, conservatives, tried to claim the banner of family with themselves. So it became very hard for them when a mother said to them, "I have as much right to love my child as you do." And PFLAG, well beyond its numbers, played a very important role. And the good judgment of PFLAG was reaffirmed tonight when I realized PFLAG picked a hotel in which to have this meeting, whose major restaurant is named for a gay man. There aren't that many in Washington. Against my oppression, then don't claim to be my friend.